I'm from one of the hardest cities to make it in hip-hop. Boston, Massachusetts. You can count on one hand how many rappers made it from this city.
Nobody's blown from Boston, period, except us. And we blew because of him, indirectly, you know what I'm saying? And other than Gangsta, which really didn't blow from Boston, they moved to New York to blow. That Gotta Have It's the only song that ever blew from Boston.
What is this? You know, because you don't know what the drums is going to be yet. You're kind of making that face, like, where's this going? And then he just comes right in.
I stay hard like an erection. I'm burning, suckers to wear protection. Now who's next when Ed's flexing?
I didn't have any idea until his later teens that he was going to take it full force like he did. No, I didn't.
I sold drugs and it cost me the 18 years that he was out here building Edo.G and the Bulldogs. I should have been by his side.
No, this was getting out of that environment, so I wasn't scared. I was gung-ho, ready to go. Let's do what we do.
I got to have it, and they are Edo.G and the Bulldogs.
Ed was thinking differently from how we was thinking. You know, the streets, Ed was smarter than the streets.
I could compare him to what was out there and be like, man, if we can do this, I know we can do it.
Without I Gotta Have It, I wouldn't have been able to put out music for the last 25 years and have the freedom to do it independently.
He said the good thing is it doesn't last forever. And the bad thing is it doesn't last forever.